like a light lighting up in the dark. You make it right. I forgot how to act. It's so classic. Every time you make me nervous and I lose my words. It's been a while since I forgot the most simple words. Now I know why it never worked out before. High low, it would always turn out bad, so bad. But every time we start a fight, we always stop in time. We both know how to be gentle, never cross the line. I feel cold when you're around, like nothing can break me.
Okay. Whew. I forgot to do that again. I am so tired. I'm out of it today. All right. It is Friday. It's 11:30 p.m. It's almost Saturday. I'm running a little late getting on because I took a little nap. I went to the water park today. Swam for 3-4 hours, maybe? Quite a bit. Closed the place down. And then it started a storm and we came home and pretty much played in the rainwater as the storm didn't drop rain on us. So that was fun. Very, very fun. So I'm a little tired. My feet are raw because of the freaking water park and the sidewalks and the street. All cement kind of really tenderized my foot. Well, my feet, actually. So yeah. All right. Did some more applications and stuff for jobs. It's kind of still depressing. Gotta do what I gotta do. But I might be looking for a roommate instead. Because if I can't get a $20 job, I might end up getting a cheaper job and then get a roommate and get a 2-bedroom for just a little bit more. So that'll be nice. Alright. Tonight we're gonna play some more Cyberpunk because I love Cyberpunk. Probably switch it up every now and then. But I don't. But I should. But I don't. But I should. But guess what?
I don't.
Alright, let's see if this thing loads today. Let's switch the gameplay screen and see if this goes. And my feet are a little toasty right now because of the heater on. I might turn that off. Because it is burning the hairs right off. Hey, it worked. Mazel tov. And let's continue where we left off.
To have you back.
Because I don't fucking remember where I left off.
Did you hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called.
Oh, I was doing this. Trying to get as much money as I can. That's what I was doing. Ole, 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 ole. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck. Fuck it. Alright. Don't mind me. 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 You don't see me. You saw nothing. You guys saw nothing. I was never here. Don't ask what that was about. I'm just weird like that. You know what I'm saying? Okay, still off. Fucking die, dude. Holy shnikes.
Nobody makes it out alive.
That's one way to deal with all of them. Nah. not a chicken shit, I just don't like you. Huge difference. That's because I am. You know what I'm saying? Fuck you. Yeah, fuckity fuck fuck. Oh, you fucking dick. I call bullshit. That was an illegal touchdown. That'd be bitch. Shit. Follow your Okay, we talked. He didn't really have anything to say. Who knew? Alright, I just want to make sure I got everything from up here.
Pretty faceplate.
What the fuck just happened? I'm out. I don't know about you, but those guys are psychos. Bullshit. Biff, biff, biff.
Bullshit.
Come on, let's see that pretty face.
Oh, motherfucking dick.
We're not all bad, you know. Let's talk.
Fuck you. You motherfucking fuck. There. Make sure I got everything. Let's get the fuck out of here. All right. Let's do that. All right. So the map. Could do the Cyber Psycho. There you are. Okay. All right, and I'm at 13. Not too bad. Okay. Just keep driving. All right. clear. I think I fucked him up. Like, really good. All right, they're dead.
As fuck.
All right, fine. Let's go deal with the cyber psycho. I'm gonna fuck some shit up. I'm gonna fuck some shit up. Ba-da ba-da ba-da. Ba-da ba-da ba-da.
This.
I think I remember this one. Need someone to distract him with. so I can come up behind him and knock his ass out. Dude, seriously.
Hoorah! I am a god. Keep that in mind, people. I'm a fucking ninja. Series four. Interesting. Very interesting. Alright. Message Regina.
Damn.
Get some Baja Blast again. I'm trying to avoid as much pop as possible before, but I've been needing to get a lot lately, so. Yeah, we'll hit up this area. It won't take long to take a bunch of people out. Excuse me. Not bad. Is my music still playing? Fuck it. It'll stay. No. Should probably stop it. Alright. Okay. So that is rather interesting. I'm gonna have to show that to somebody later. Cause I think they're gonna laugh their fucking ass off. Alright. What did I pick up? Of course, stuff I can't use. Stuff I can't use. Can't use. Alright. Let's go to map. That is a weird timing for me to turn around and see that. It's weird that I even saw that. I
Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Run, motherfucker, run, motherfucker, run. Jump, motherfucker, jump. Well, that fucking failed. Just like horribly. I fucked up. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. What can I say? I'm sorry. Okay? I fucked up. Sue me. Oh shit. Oh, you son of a bitch! Holy crap! Anything else I'm missing around here? So I kind of just went psycho and just gunned everybody down. Like straight up. Fucked them up. Okay. Hey, I have enough money.
6. Huh. My nose itches. All right.
Julian?
Mott.
Getting a little toasty. I must have got burnt today.
Finally scrounged up enough, Ed.
Hold on to him just in case.
Not taking him all the way to... And thanks again for... I need to change...
Excuse me.
I don't know why I jumped, but I just did.
God, I need that.
Jackie, get.
Mm-hmm. Like.
Yeah.
The star.
Doesn't sound so good.
No.
All right. Dude, he has no. What the fuck?
Hold on.
And he's picking up prostitutes.
Even within us, your joys, your worries, your life, for them it is all mere spectacle!
Hmm. Ever since Vic installed my Kuroshi eyes, I've had.
Cybernetics are our. They hold the off switch. But who are those who follow our every step, you ask? Why, the titans of entertainment in Alpha Centauri! In their wretchedness, they placate their weary and oppressed masses by putting our laughter, our tears, on full display!
Get next to him! I'll snap his still if you are arresting him for revealing government secrets!
Open your mind before it is too late!
Jessica will, like, die when she sees this. Like, this is Max Nova. I just can't.
I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
You do good work. Use this to wake Night City up.
Thank you for your devotion. I saw a disciple of truth in you from the victory.
Yo, hold up. I was on your side. Oh, I just got some condoms.
you a new ammo! Snowflake, you fucking snowflake! Move!
All right!
Protect the fucking serve!
Run, motherfucker, run!
Here, all yours.
I feel good in you. God bless.
Dick shot.
Poor people.
Alright, where do I go? I'm gonna head back to my apartment and do some shit. Boom. Back home. How is everyone doing tonight so far, though? Just watching me play and not really talk to you, because there's no one really watching, I guess, and not really talking to me. Me rotten dirty. No, don't look in the mirror. You fucking... douche. There we go. Might as well make it like that. Have some fun with it, you know? Thank you. All right. Think I'm gonna call it a night. So far, it's doing pretty good. I'll play some more tomorrow, probably. But I'm getting a little tired again. I'm still feeling a little heat, so I might have to uncover the vent. It gets some cold air on me. So let's do this. All right. So thank you for watching. We'll probably play more Cyberpunk tomorrow and all that. So one of these times I'll get a really long stream going and get people going on this too. But until then, stay classy. Peace out.